place.
Up against New Zealand's Matthew Rag. Ladies and gentlemen.